Okay, so today I'm going to teach you how to teach your horse how to lay down. What you're going to need is a really long lead rope. I don't have a really long lead rope. Outlaw's mastered pretty much all the tricks in the world. But you're going to usually use foot protection for this, but I don't have any. My dog's chewing up. But you're going to get a halter, not a bit. Yeah, that's what I was last video I made. I used that. It was a half year. You're going to get a leg.
You're going to tie it off.
Not tight. Like that. What you're going to do is you're going to want to throw the long lead rope over the back. You're going to ask them to pick up their feet. Like this. And you're gonna get this, lead rope. You're gonna bring it around this way, like this. So it meets this one right here. That I'm gonna pick up. And pull their neck in on the inside of it. I changed sides for you. Okay, so I have the lead rope tied to the left leg, and you want to use the opposite side to pull his neck in. It'll make them go into the bow, and from whenever they're in the bow, you pull the neck in, and they willingly go down to the lay down. So what I'm going to do is, I got this way away. And now that he's in the bow, you ask him to go down.